Good day, everyone. My name is Bongiseni Mfundo Mabeya. I am 27 years of age. I'm from South Africa at a small town named Baikolento. I commenced my high school at Mulaposina Secondary School and completed my matric at Kandivundo High School in 2011. After my matric, I joined Future Farmers Foundation. Soon after joining Future Farmers Foundation, I went to Dafas Organic Farm to do a permaculture course for a period of 4 months. I then went to Zake Training Institute, where I was placed as an emerging farmer trainee. I was responsible for supervising farm staff in the organic vegetable production department and helping learners in executing their practical task in layer chickens. It was a great experience for me as I was exposed to different sectors of farming. After 8 months working with Zake, I started working for African Conservation Trust, where I was working as a node coordinator, delivering services in the community members of different municipalities by training them about subsistence farming, such as organic vegetable production and free-range chicken production with essential technical skills. During that period, I did a course of agroecological farm practice and assessor. After 4 years working with African Conservation Trust, I got recruited by Nemvelo, a farm on the south coast of KwaZulu-Natal, through Future Farmers. Nemvelo Farm is a farm that is running a successful free-range broiler production with a licensed aperture and organic vegetable garden. My current position at Nemvelo Farm is farm supervisor, with duties including managing chicken from placement of one-day-old chicks to slaughter, maintaining free-range pasture for chickens, recording and analyzing data for quality improvement, supervising staff in order to maintain farm standard, processing and delivering customer orders on daily and weekly basis, and also tractor driving, not forgetting a random inspection on the aperture operation at all point. During my spare time, I enjoy exercising just to keep my body fit, and also do woodwork, not forgetting a wilderness camping. Farming is my passion. I sincerely hope to get a chance to work overseas so that I can gain a special skills in order to enhance my skills and reach my potential, so that one day I can come back at home and practice what I have learned and contribute to the farming industry as an active participant, and also meeting new people with different cultures and different system of doing. Thank you. I hope you'll enjoy this video. Take care.